with disabilities are at more risk of being victims of crime, and how do we assist these individuals if they have to access the criminal justice system, especially if the person has no voice, they're not literate, and they can't use the alphabet. And it's been a wonderful experience, and the TEDx team have been fantastic. They are phenomenal people, and I have felt very privileged to be a part of this.